Let's learn how one. Rinse the car off. No, I'm not. You can try to smooth me down, but I'm not ready to forget. Step two, or you could have probably done this earlier. Put soap in the water. Oh shit. Not that much soap. And then soak up your little thingy. Step three, apply the toughest sponge with soap to the car. Circular motions across the entire car. Next, grab the car all nice and soaked up. Feel me? Now this is the most satisfying part, honestly. Put your toes, make sure it's on your neck. You just rinse that bitch off. Make sure you get all the soap. All that shit. We can make this world. That's my guarantee. All right, so pretty stupid mistake. Totally forgot about this. I couldn't. I actually could not reach the back of my car. So we're gonna reverse it real quick and get the ass. All right. See, one thing I do love about this hybrid is that I have this fucking sick ass. Let's show you. Backup camera that I pretty much suck at. Ooh. Angles on angles. Alright, look right there. Should be enough. Park it. Stop it. He's out. Let's go. All right, what you're gonna do next is you're gonna hop in your car. Let's get some AC in here. It's freaking hot. Boom. Then you're gonna wanna get all this extra stuff, you know, cups, whatever you have that might, my $300 speeding ticket, you know, throw that shit out. That's might have some stuff in the back. Look, some dirty socks. Get these out. Boom. And then tripod, but the one. Your tampons. It looks pretty like much. Everything's out. Now I'm gonna show you what to do next. Now, here's where the fun begins. Get your shop vac, aka vacuum. You shock vac the shit out of this fucking carpet.
Right. Some blows too. That's what I really needed.
We don't need it to blow. Need it to Next up is going to be very important. This is called no-touch tire care. Basically, see how dull this shit looks? Yeah, this is fucking disgusting. Give this bad boy a shake. Bam, bam. All the way around. Do it back again. And just let it sit there. Okay? It says, from about 6 inches away, don't really care if that was 6 inches. Yeah, just about. One circular motion. Allow it to dissolve, penetrate, and dry. 10 to 15 minutes. Let's do it on the other ones. All right, last but not least. This step is pretty important. Kind of depending on your car. So what we're gonna do. So we're gonna take some of this interior detailer cleaner. We're gonna do a couple sprays, even though I already did a couple sprays. Then you're gonna find your dirtiness. It's not too bad. I just have some like stuff here that I wanna clean up. Not there. Just kinda really just get it in everywhere. You know? Okay. Yeah. Pretty clean. Take it for a ride. That's going to conclude today's video. How to wash your car.